Hi, my name is Max Medina. I'm the chef instructor here at Mountview High School. We are preparing lunch today. We're serving the district along with the council members and city officials. Today we're preparing salad with garlic bread. Our main course is ribeye steaks with mashed potatoes and asparagus. And for dessert, we're serving bananas Foster with a cookie also. So a twist, makes something different for us. So we're having a good time doing this. The kitchen smells amazing. I wish they had something on there you can smell stuff. So thank you.
Thank Chef Max and the Mountview students here who prepared the meal for you. So I just want to say bon appetit. Hope you enjoy the meal. Mr. Cecil also has a choir over here for your entertainment. Enjoy.
Thank you. That steak is just way too small.
Come on, girl.
That's for you guys.
See, it's like, see those things on top? And the autocorrect and all that? That's not what you want. What's this one?
State-of-the-art kitchen, all the equipment, everything you need to cook a meal like this. It's very good.
The steak was cooked perfect, the asparagus. And in fact, we were just discussing, Ken and I were discussing when we could use them next. So,
for
as an alumni, I wish I would have had this program when I went to school here.
And are you guys excited for the dessert?
Yes, Bananas Foster, yes.
The food's very, very good. The meat was very well done, really delicious. If they were having us again, I'll be here again.
I'd like to thank you guys for coming. This is actually an incredible event for our school and our kids. This is the first one we've done here. You guys are basically the guinea pigs, okay? So, we wanted to do this for a long time, for several years. We fixed this patio up, and thanks to our wonderful, you know, construction maintenance people over here, Norma. And Cynthia for writing the checks. Okay. Yay, Cynthia.
Yay.
But really, the backbone of this whole day today are these kids. Okay, so. Yay. I can't tell you how incredible they are. Being our first event, hopefully many to come, they enjoy doing this. We're very fortunate behind him, these great kids. We're actually going to be partnership with National Restaurant Association and the California Restaurant Association. Actually used to be the president, so I'm going to be touching base with him a lot, okay? Without further ado, you know, I can't say enough about the people behind the kids also, and that's Chef Max, okay? Actually, I found out about Chef Max through Pat Sahagan. Pat. Oh, he's hiding behind me.
I'm going to give this up. This is bugging me. Last year, Pat said, hey, I got a really good guy, and I'm going to bring him at Rosemead High School. You are? Give me his number. So actually, I stole him away from Rosemead. Yeah. And his kids actually. But we plan on, they did the Women's Club together. Kaz came over to help out.
What?
Pat Sagan came over to help out today. But the kids did everything. It wasn't, the adults weren't cooking, you know, the kids, I have pictures we'll put up on our website. You know, some of you guys took the tour of the kitchen. It was a madhouse, but a well-oiled machine. I'm very proud of these guys. I'm very proud of them. And this is a life skill they'll take with them the rest of their lives. And I can't say, you know, how proud I am of them. And this is a future program that we have here. It's our Culinary Arts, it's gonna be a four-year program. We'll be able to do, we're going to do a program called ProStar. So this is like the tip of the iceberg, what these kids are going to be able to do. But I wanted one person to say a few words. Come here, Chef. This is Chef Max. He's been running around a whole lot this week and last couple weeks. And every time I ask him to do something, he's been right there and the kid's been right behind him. Believe it or not, I know he looks like a seasoned teacher. He's been here for 20 years, but this is his first year in education. He graduated from Cordon Bleu. He was, a chef for Wook Gang Puck. I don't know what level chef. Which one? Whatever. Pastry. But he's incredible, and he's incredible with the kids. So I'll have him say a few things about them, and thanks for coming today, okay?
I think first I'd like to say is thank you to the students. They did a really good job today. I had my third period class come in this morning and set everything up and get everything going. My fifth period class came in and they're also doing the same thing. They picked up where the third period left off. We've been talking about this for well over a week and planning it and trying to teach them how to plan this out ahead of time so that we don't run into any kind of obstacles. And if we do run into obstacles, how we get past that. But they did a lot of work. There's other students that aren't here. There are other classes that also did a lot of work as well. But I do appreciate all their help. And they, as all of them I can say, they like to put an extra effort into what they do. So I can give them a round of applause. Thank you. Thank you, Mr. Cecil.
All right, thanks, guys. Pat, you want to say a few words? We'll let the Rosemead person say. Come here, Pat.
I don't have anything to say. I'm just helping today, that's all. It's nice because to adults, it's nice to have another chef in our school district because it's hard when you're doing one event with 200 or 300 people. So it's nice to have Chef, and he's awesome. I don't know about Larry. I mean, you guys make your own decision. He is a good busboy. It was nice to see all of you today.
All right, Yanta,
thank you.
The food was really good. I can't believe this is the first time that students have done that. I'm really impressive. Thank you.
I wonder if recipes will be available to share with us. The salad was delicious. I love the salad dressing.
Yeah, we need the recipe for the salad dressing.
Yeah, for sure.
Thank you to the students, to Mr. Cecil and all his admin. Everything was really good.
a really great event. I appreciate the invitation. The food was delicious. A lot of work went into this and really appreciate it. And look forward to more of these events. This was fantastic.
Thank you very much. It was great. We enjoyed it a lot. And we hope to be able to use this culinary arts class to help cater some of our city events in the future. Thank you.
I want to thank specifically Larry Cecil, who put this program together, and also to compliment the students who take the initiative to be in this type of program to potentially make this a career for them. And I think today is they demonstrated that they can produce quality type of catering, and I'm very proud to be part of Amani and part of this community. So I want to just compliment the students and the chef and the school district for having programs like this that can become careers for some students in the high school district. Thank you.
A little bit, actually. I wasn't sure what to expect, and this kitchen and where the kids program is new for me to learn about, and they did a great job. Yeah.
Yes, it was a very nice surprise.
Yeah.
Fantastic job.
You couldn't have gotten a better meal if you were at a 5-star restaurant. It was awesome.
Everybody was commenting how good the meal was.
Yeah, it's very tasty. Yeah.
Even our own chefs and cooks, like Liz Hernandez over here, they said it was very good. Yeah.
It was great. And the service was great.
Oh, yeah.
Students were constantly reserving drinks and whatnot, and that's like, what we needed.
Like Chef Max said, this is a life skill for the kids that they'll take the rest of their lives, and they're doing a great job now. So it's a good experience for them. And for us to talk about it when we go to back to our schools also, so it's going to be good.
It's an awesome program. They were very professional.
Looking forward to see what else they do. And how.
Invite us back anytime.
Yes. Thank you very much, Mountain View High School.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Did a good job.
Great job.